For me, one of the main problems with the always-on display on my iPhone 14 Pro is that every time you get a notification, the screen changes and it catches your attention, which is not great if you're trying to concentrate on other work. You can now turn off notifications on the always-on display. Simply jump into the Settings app and then scroll down until you find the option for display and brightness. On here, towards the bottom of this screen, are the options for the always-on display, and there are two new toggles, one to hide the wallpaper, and the one we want to use, which is to hide notifications. If I turn this toggle on, and then go back to my lock screen, even though I've got a notification there at the moment, the minute I turn my phone off, so it goes into always-on display mode, that notification will disappear, and any new notifications will not show up on my lock screen. That means no distractions, and I can concentrate better on my work. If you want loads more tips and tricks for your iPhone, please do subscribe to my channel down below.